Sad news to report from Major League Baseball this morning as the Detroit Tigers first base coach Kimera Bartee has died. The Tigers tell us Bartee passed away suddenly on Monday. He played in Detroit from 1996 to 1999 and also played for the Reds and the Rockies. Bartee coached for the Pittsburgh Pirates and Philadelphia Phillies before he was hired by Tigers manager A.J. Hinch for the 2021 season. Kimera Bartee was just 49 years old.